complain about.
Yeah.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Steve Oglesby. I'm the lead pastor here, and on behalf of the Roberts family, Giles and Kat, and the entire Clear Lake Presbyterian Church family, welcome to this very special concert. This is going to be no ordinary senior recital. Colin has grown up in this church, and we love him and just think the world of him and are so pleased that we get to host this senior recital. And as I said, no ordinary senior recital, because it's not just him performing, it's really a celebration of the musical mentors in his life. So teachers, instructors, close friends will also be joining him on the stage. So we're in for a very great treat this afternoon. Following the recital, there is a reception, a cake and refreshment reception in our fellowship hall, so we invite you afterwards to come out and join us for some cake and some conversation and congratulating Colin. I would ask for you to silent your cell phones, just so we're not distracting the musicians this afternoon. If you need a restroom, they're out there in the lobby. There's a drinking fountain just down the hall here, just around the corner from this door if you need a drinking fountain. But I would like to begin this afternoon by bowing in prayer and asking God's presence to be with us. Let's pray. God, we do thank you for Colin. We thank you for the gifts that you have given him. So many different kinds of gifts, but especially his gift of music. And God, thank you that the pouring in of your giftedness in his life is a blessing to us this afternoon. For those of us that know him and have enjoyed him and watched him grow up, we give you thanks for that privilege. We pray, Holy Spirit, that you would be with us here in this place this afternoon as each note is played, as we hear each melody and piece of music. Would you receive our praise and our joy? We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. I've known a lot of you guys in the crowd for such a long time, and it's amazing that you guys are all out here to support me. So thank you so much, and please enjoy. Thank you. At the moment, I'd like to give a special thanks to Ms. Mendy Alford. She is the music director here at CLPC, and none of this could have happened without her. So can we please give her a big round of applause?
Thank you.
This next piece will be played with my dear friend Simon. I met him going into high school, and he's really pushed me to be where I am right now. I honestly wouldn't be where I am without him, so hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.
people right here, I don't have words for them. They have impacted my life immensely. Mr. Gronfor, Mr. Whitaker, Mr. Lee, these have been my past and present private lesson teachers that I'm so thankful they're here to join me. Yeah, they're one of a kind. So, enjoy.
Thank you.
me. We got one more piece. We gotta set up a lot. There's going to be a cake reception after in Philadelphia Hall to your left. Thank you for coming. Thank you.
Thank you. back.
Some cake.